Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Hurry to your Chevy dealer today for great deals on the most dependable, longest-lasting, full-size pickups on the road. If you love trucks, now is your time. Chevy Truck Month.
This is a little early for seeing a frost advisory in southeastern Wisconsin. Every county except for Milwaukee County included in this. Now, if you live right along the lake shore, you don't have to worry about the frost. We're talking about 4 to 5 miles inland, and then everybody else with a good chance of seeing frost as we head throughout the night and into Wednesday morning. Temperatures dropping down to the low 30s in some spots. So, yes, it is going to be chilly, nice and clear. Looks like that trend will continue. Some high clouds will roll in later on as the day goes on. It's going to be a big turnaround in temperatures, though. We're going to start in the 30s in a lot of spots. Everybody jumps up into the 70s, and it will be windy, especially in the afternoon. So we start off cold, about 42. Now, that's in the city. Inland temperatures will be down to the 30s. 66 already by noon, 72, maybe a shower late in the day. Another chance for showers again on Friday. It's going to be a cold weekend. High temperature only 55 on Saturday, 59 on Sunday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.